To access the document camera, turn the handle to the right and pull the drawer open. You'll notice the keys on the document camera. These keys will be demonstrated in more detail later in the video. In order to turn on the document camera, press the white button next to the keys. This is the only way to power up the document camera. And the document camera can easily be adjusted.